whichever order of the day.
He wants Mashiach.
We met before.
Yes, indeed we did.
And God Almighty bless you to have even the double portion of all benediction necessary, especially for the bonne nouvelle Amen, and it will be a good Amen, starting by charity.
Well, I want you to know that the blessing that I got before worked very well.
Yes. I'm very happy to hear it. Yes.
And I thank you so much, sir. And I would ask for your continued blessing.
Yes. And then I will ask you to cash it in as soon as possible. Then I have a possibility to add an additional portion to the additional benediction.
Well, that sounds great to me.
Thank you so much.
So nice to see you again. Thank you. Thank you for
this is my leader. This is my leader. And Borough Park and Flatbush and the leader for Brooklyn.
This is my leader.
And God Almighty is our leader.
Leader of us all is the one leader.
God Almighty bless everyone. You're happy. Eat and go from strength to strength in all things necessary, especially for the benefit of the multitude of nationalities in New York, that is a kind of a melting pot for many nations, and that all these nations will live in good peace, in harmony, and every one of them will strengthen all the nations around him, especially in things of charity.
Amen.
God Almighty bless you.
It's because the Rebbe said it, I said it in Yiddish, so I'll say it again, what I said to the Rebbe before, that he was in the forefront many years as city clerk, and we in the city council voted for him as city clerk, and every time there was an issue that we needed from the black community and leaders from the other communities other than the Jewish community to be in the forefront, it was Dave Dinkins, it was on Israel, on Soviet Jewry, and what everybody was proud of, the night that he accepted the nomination, he quoted from the Torah, he quoted from the Bible, and he also again reaffirmed his support for Soviet Jewry and for the state of Israel and for all mankind, and I believe that he'd be a great mayor for the city of New York and bring everybody together and be someone who could heal all the wounds that we have suffered all these years.